Hey, YouTube, the battery light's still low, but I failed to mention something. The side effects of RAD140, I forgot to mention the ravenous hunger. I don't really eat very much. I don't eat a lot of meat. I have like protein shakes, bananas, poke bowls. I have about three of those a day since I have poke restaurant, but that's salmon and rice or whatever. But I don't buy any bread, very seldom have dairy, whatever. But this pill, RAD140, makes me extremely ravenously hungry. I have been eating about 300% more salmon and rice and food and shakes and bananas than I normally have been. It gives me a just burning appetite, and I feel like my body is constantly burning food for fuel and its onboard fat supply. Like, I would like to say that I can actually feel the burn actively working. Like, I'm very hungry right now, and I just ate, if that makes any sense. And my workout so far today, I've ran 10K in the morning. I'll be doing my heat cardio Chloe Ting workout later on in the evening, but that's it. Just doing a couple sets of pull-ups throughout the day, exercise ball stuff when I have downtime. That's really about it. I have the urge to work out, but don't actually have all the time. But I'm on my feet all day anyway, running the shop or whatever. You know, I'm not a sedentary couch potato type of person, you know? So, yeah. Anyway, yeah, that's just what I wanted to mention real quickly. Just giving it straight to you, no ego. This is how it is. There are side effects to the pill. You will be hungry, very hungry. So I guess make sure you have premium nutrition food. It's a lot of people, they neglect to mention the food cost of people who go on, you know, this extreme mission to become a good athlete or whatever. Expect to pay more for food, high quality food, protein shakes, whatever. Your food costs may double or triple when you're on RAD140, I would say. So, and that's no underestimate. So, like I say, in addition to having the drive, the ambition, the fuel, the sex drive, the little bit more actually of a little bit anger. They say that it increases aggression slightly, even on a low dosage or whatever like me. So I'm not really an angry person though, so I don't really feel that. But you do definitely feel more jumpy and more, you agitate more easily with a shorter fuse, I guess you could say. But again, I have a lot of patience. If you're the kind of person that doesn't have a lot of patience by default, this might not be for you. But yeah, but don't forget, you will be hungry. I had to mention that. And what else? Slight increased heart rate. I do notice one, I don't know if this is just me, but I'm just mentioning my case on a case individual basis. I have like an old dog bite injury on one of my legs, back of my calf muscle, right? For whatever reason, on day number one, I felt like a pain right there where I had the dog bite. Totally random, like a shooting pain, and it went away after like 20 or 30 minutes or something. And today, day number two, I felt the same, but on my left, like bicep or somewhere, and I don't have any injuries or whatever there. But again, this was like a momentary minute or two pain. It could be totally unrelated. I could have hurt myself doing something else. I'm always doing pull-ups and shit or whatever, but I'm just documenting or logging this in case it comes up again. But other than that, I feel great. I feel energetic. I feel like I have some, you know, just more energy to do shit, and that's very important to me. So overall, RAD140 is thumbs up. If this helped you, please share the video, like, subscribe, whatever, if the information's good for you, and whatever, I'll continue doing this. This is my first time, day number two of my 50-day cycle of RAD140. Please follow along and see how it goes. Signing out for now. And by the way, I'm taking this in the morning after a 10K run. Actually, no, today I took it before the 10K run. First day I took it after, but I figure it's better to take it before working out to amplify the effect or whatever. I don't know if it's recommended to take with food or without food. I'm doing it on basically empty stomach, and then when I come back, I recover. I don't like to eat before I go running, but I don't know if RAD140 should be taken with food or whatever, but I haven't been, so I got to read into this or whatever. As far as when you take the pill, you can feel it take effect within about 35 minutes or so. So, yeah, take it before you start working out for best results, I would say. So, more on this later, okay? And again, I'm Shimmy Cash. Thanks for watching. Hashtag The Shimmy Show. I'm out of here. More on RAD140 later. And take it easy. All right? Ciao.